December 7th, 1941, the United States of America was deliberately attacked by the Empire of Japan.
When President Roosevelt made the announcement,
we became a country.
We ran as fast as we could for the trees and the shrubbery.
It was an eerie feeling to watch a ship capsize.
A lot of these things about Pearl Harbor people don't know, and they should.
Pearl Harbor, available on DVD and video December 4th.